I was really excited to be a part of this project for many reasons. One of them is myself as a Catholic. You know, I was born and raised in the Catholic faith. And ever since I was little, I remember going to all these different churches and always looking up. And so when this came along, I just had that flashback of my earliest memories of the church and how I had this amazing opportunity. And what I want is for people to see the mural and then be able to envision something grander, something deeper. And so that was one of the main reasons that I was so excited about working with the University of St. Thomas. On top of this being, you know, one of the first of its kind, and for the university to go out of their way to make such a bold statement themselves, how can you as a student not see that and not be inspired to say, okay, I accept your challenge and I'm gonna do something even crazier with myself and my legacy and what all I can do in this city or beyond. I've always felt that art should be accessible to the people. Art should be outdoors. Art should be free to look at. And I really applaud the efforts of the university that they're creating a destination where people can come, and doesn't matter how much money you have in your pocket, doesn't matter what your background is, you can come here on campus and everyone can enjoy a piece of art. So please come out on February 28th and we can all celebrate the next bold step we're gonna take.